What's going on, everybody? It's Gimmo Buxom Reviews here, and welcome to the Road to Avengers Endgame. So this is a brand new series where I'll be playing through the story campaigns in all of the Phase 1 MCU video games on the run-up to the highly anticipated release of Marvel Studios' Avengers Endgame. So without further ado, let's get to it.
The monster inside me never rests. I have to find a cure. I can't let anyone stop me, especially those who would use this horrible curse as a weapon.
We're giving you a very low dose only. I need you sharp out there and disciplined. First sign of any side effect and we stop and you're off team until you straighten out. Agreed?
It's Mr. Blue, isn't it?
Mr. Green, it's a pleasure finally to meet you. I must say, I wondered if you were real. And if you were, I wondered what it would look like, a person with that much power lurking in him. Nothing could have surprised me more than this unassuming young man shaking my hand.
I appreciate your help, Dr. Stearns, but I'm putting you at terrible risk. Do you think you can cure me?
I'm very confident, Bruce. Now, did you bring the blood sample? You know, the Army has some data that would really aid my analysis. If only I could get my hands on it.
I might have a friend who can help.
Right, objective, yep. Defeat the army base reinforcements. Let's do this. Hulk! Wait, no, let me try that again. Hulk! Smash! Yes! Smash everything, Hulk. Right, we've got some more reinforcements over here, so let's take them out real quick. Boom! Why can't I pick these vehicles up? That's very weird. Why can't he pick them up? I don't get that. Feat accomplished. Nice. Destroyed 25 army vehicles. Cool. The army sent a heavily armored APC to engage the Hulk. Neutralize armored enemies like APCs and tanks by attacking with a weapon. Okay, so it says there's a weapon over here. Alright. I've got the weapon, I guess. And then, what do? Just keep hitting it with this thing? I guess we do. Right. Oh, nice, we got gauntlets! Upgrade unlocked. Hulk can now convert cars into massive steel gauntlets. Yes! Car boxing gloves. I really hope this was in the game. While holding a car, press square and X. All right, let's do this. I'm so excited to try this out. Need to find a nice, clean car. Here we go. We've got a taxi here, so... Okay, maybe not. Right, so you just... You do it like this. Oh, yes! That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Hulk. Boxing gloves time. Yes! Oh, you're no match for my boxing gloves. My car boxing gloves. Where's the other vehicle? It says there's one around here somewhere. Oh, I'm just making a right mess right now. No, 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 don't throw them off! Oh, come on. Hang on a second. I'll get them back. We can do this whenever we want. That's the great thing. Hulk smash! Okay, here we go. Nice! And what's this? Objective, yep. Smash open safes to retrieve all of the data. Okay. That's easy enough. Like that? Okay, they take a bit more of beating, don't they? Wow, they are strong. What the heck? They're really strong. Hang on. Maybe if I attack with them. Oh, never mind. Edit it in the end. Hey, there we go. Yes! That works quite well, actually. That's a good method. Just pick it up and throw the enemies. Two birds with one stone. Pick it up and throw it at the enemies. Oh! Hang on. I'm not ready, guys. I'm not ready. Can you stop punching me for 1 second so I can leap into the air? Okay, that's not cool. That's better. Oh! Okay, nearly. I thought I was going to attack them there. Hang on. Oh! Yes! No match for the Hulk. I'm gonna turn you into boxing gloves if you're not careful, with you inside. Ow, that sounds painful. There we go. Objective, another one. Defeat the remaining army units. Alright, let's do this, Hulk. Let's get some boxing gloves, because I just love that feature. So cool. I'm so glad they brought that back. Round 3. Fight! Does it make me stronger when I use these? It seems like it would, but I'm not certain of that. Just don't press circle, because you can't grab with them. He throws them away. But I mean, that can also work in your favor, because you can do that. Or maybe not. I thought it would work, but I guess not. That didn't help us at all. Are we gonna tear down this building? Because it seems very likely. Well, we are now because I'm doing it. Okay, I think that would probably take quite a while. I thought we would have tore down that building as we were having a fight. Oh, okay, the enemies are quite far away. Let's get a move on then. Are they up here? Hang on, let me hyper jump. And again. Where are they? Seriously, where are these guys? Are they down here? Oh, here they go, the soldiers. I didn't even notice the soldiers. I was too busy focusing on the tanks and everything. Mission complete. Nice.
Here's the data.
Outstanding. You know, you should talk with Simon Utrecht. I've been reading about his research. It sounds similar to your own.
I hope not.
As you can see, Dr. Darnell, I'm going to use atmospheric radiation to recreate the government's biotech experiment.
Mr. Utrecht.
Please, call me Simon.
Mr. Utrecht, that experiment was only successful once. What makes you think you'll succeed?
The energy I'm using is more stable than gamma radiation. I'll be remembered as the man who brought the human race to the next stage of evolution. Your brother and Mike agree. I'll share the rewards with those who contribute. Will you help me, Doctor?
I'm Anne, and please call me Anne.
Okay, so, objective. Prevent the army from reaching Utrecht's lab. Alright, let's do this, Hulk. Oh, nice! It was like a trampoline in that car. Cool. Oh, come on, Hulk, we gotta get a move on. Honestly, I think this game looks the best at nighttime. Daytime looks fine, but night actually looks pretty decent. It actually looks pretty cool. I like it. Okay, so we gotta defeat all of the army reinforcements before they reach Utrecht's lab, I guess. Let's do that then. Ready? Smash! So much smashing. Yes! I'm gonna take this car, and I'm gonna turn it into boxing gloves, because now I have that ability, and it's amazing. I just love it so much. Oh man, these soldiers, why are they even trying? Like I said in the last episode, I'm the Hulk. What are your puny assault rifles gonna do? Feat accomplished. Defeated two army APCs within 10 seconds. Oh nice, that is a cool feat. Ready? Boom! I should be stronger than that, come on. Let's get rid of these boxing gloves. We can get some more later if we want to. Oh man, it's all out chaos going on right now. Where are we going? What are we doing? Objective! Destroy the satellite dish. Okay, let's do this. Oh, jump! So where's the satellite dish? Oh, it's up there, the big green beacon. Okay. Hulk? Away! This is Utrecht's lab. I don't like the sign.
Destroyed the antenna. But look at us. The procedure worked. We've evolved.
Let's teach that thing a lesson.
This should be fun.
So Ironclad and the UFOs are in this game. That's pretty freaking sweet. Now, I did know that Ironclad was in the game due to the fact that there was a skin, but I did not know that he was actually going to be a character that you fight. I didn't know he was part of the story in a boss battle. I thought it was just a skin, so that's pretty sweet. Avoid Ironclad while he attacks. Eventually, he'll leave himself open. All right, that's pretty easy. So just wait around, I guess. Tell you what, can I turn this into... Yes, I can. Sweet.
That's a lot of scary.
Yes, it is, Ironclad. Now, I'm gonna hit you. No, stop hitting me. Ooh, Hulk can use a thunderclap to attack Vapor while she is in her gas form. All right, that's pretty easy. So we just gotta wait until she becomes a gas form and then clap. Okay, become your gas form already, lady. Please, hurry up. That's it. Ow, don't hit me. Don't hit me, stop hitting me. This time, come on. Turn into... Yes, there we go. Yes, perfect timing, Hulk. Nice one, man. Perfect. Oh, get out the way. I hate that guy. I hate Ironclad. He's a cool-looking character, but I don't like the way he attacks me. He's the hardest out of all of them so far. And we got 4 to defeat. Oh, nearly. Just a few more hits and then she's done. Can we just throw stuff at Ironclad, I wonder? Not really. Uh-oh. Whoa! Is she gonna become gas again? There we go. Oh, here we go. Ready? Nice. Stop it. Stop it, Ironclad. Oh, is that it? Is that her done? Yes, that's 1 down. Now we got 3 to go. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Come on. We got this. Here we go. X-ray. Yeah, X-ray's radiation is deadly to the touch. Attack when it is lowered. All right, so obviously... Oh, wait, no, he's in a daze, so we can do it now. Excellent, all right. Oh, he's lighting up, though. He's lighting up. We need to get out the way. Ooh. Is this to do with health? I hope it is. I'm going to do it anyway. Oh, no, get out the way, Hulk. I didn't mean that. I meant this. Does that give us health, or does that just make us stronger? I'm not quite sure, to be honest. Eh, what? I thought you could hit him from the back and then it would actually do damage. Oh, wow, there we go. Are we just going to tire him out, basically? That must be what you have to do with Ironclad. Oh, he's not tired out anymore, that's for sure. Ooh. Right, he's in a daze again. All right, he's pretty easy. We just got to wait around for him. Is that it? Oh, he's got 1 bit of health left. Are you kidding me? That's okay, though. We can take him. And then we just got to take down Utrek, I think. Come on. Oh, there we go. He's done. Yes, nice hit, Hulk. That was cool. Right, Ironclad, where you at? Oh, no, Utrek's here too. Great. It's going to be Ironclad and Utrek. That's going to be the final battle. Wait till he tires himself out. Hulk could destroy Vector's shield, making him vulnerable. Okay. How do we destroy his shield? Just throw cars at it, I guess? Yeah, I think we are just supposed to throw cars at it. Okay, hang on. Let me do that again. Ooh! He threw it back at me. That's not cool. Where's he at? Where's he at? There he is. Oh, nice, Hulk. Clap. That wasn't good. I thought he was going to do the cool clap. Tire yourself out already, Thunder... Not Thunderclap. What? I am doing the Thunderclap. There we go. Ironclad, I meant to say. I'm too busy concentrating on fighting these guys. Especially this one. He's the toughest. The other one, he should be fine. Eventually. I'm picking up this bus. I'm going to chuck it at Utrek. Where is he? That did not work. I lodged a bus within that building. Not great. Not great at all. Here we go. This is it. Ready? Hwah! Hwah! Okay, I can't get inside that. Oh, the building! I accidentally tore the building down. That's cool. I love it when that happens. And bye-bye. And again. Yes. Not no, yes. Oh, Ironclad's nearly done for too, so that's good. How many times do we have to fight Utrek? Seriously. I just tore down another building. This battle is insane. Where is Ironclad gone? He was around here somewhere, and now it's just Utrek. Oh, there he is. I see him. Just wait for him to tire himself out again. There you go. Oh, ouch. Oh, they're both tired. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, we did it! Mission complete! Nice one, Hulk. Good job, man. Purely humans.
That could have gone better.
True. But the experiment was a success. We're more than human now. And if that thing interferes again, we kill it.
I can't get accurate data from your blood sample. Something's interfering with my analysis. The source must be close. Can you find it and move it out of range? Otherwise, I won't be able to finish.
Okay, so, objective. Search the army bases for the jamming device. Let's do this. Alright. Now, is this the place where Peter Parker goes to see Dr. Connors in Spider-Man 2? Because it definitely looks like it. Oh no, Dr. Connors' class! He's gonna kill me. Anyway, let's Hulk smash! Ready for this? Hulk smash! Aw. Okay, that was very anticlimactic, but oh well. I was expecting an explosion, you know, something, anything. But we still gotta destroy it. Alright, that's one down. There's a lot of mechs and everything around here. I'm not going to bother fighting them because I'll just be there all day. If they want to fight me, they can come catch me. I've got my own things to deal with. We've got to go to these other sites, of course. And they are following me, so they probably do really want to fight me. Imagine Peter's in the middle of a test right now, and we're just shaking the ground, and he quickly skips out, and he sees the Hulk jumping around. He's like, nope, I'm not dealing with that. Actually, it'd be awesome if Spider-Man was in this. Here's the thing. While this game is actually set, you know, during the Marvel Cinematic Universe, so it is the Incredible Hulk, there's actually a lot of references and locations and things in this game that still aren't in the MCU yet, which is pretty crazy. Like, for example, one thing that you'll be really surprised about is the fact that the Baxter Building is in this game. Yes, the home to the Fantastic Four is actually in this game, a game that is related to the MCU. Now, obviously, we will see the Baxter Building in the MCU eventually, I'm sure, thanks to the Disney-Fox deal. The Fantastic Four will be in the MCU before we know it, which is extremely exciting news. And seeing as how this game, you know, it's definitely not MCU canon, it'll never call back to this, obviously. But still, it is very cool to be able to jump around with the MCU Hulk near the Baxter Building, which, yes, you can destroy. I have done it. I found it earlier when I was jumping around. It's just so cool. Oh yeah, and another location actually, speaking of Spider-Man, I've just remembered, the Daily Bugle is in this! That's another location that's not actually in the MCU yet. Or maybe it is and we just haven't seen it, because we do have Spider-Man. But yeah, the Daily Bugle is in this game, I found it earlier. And there's a lot of New York landmarks and everything, so that's pretty cool. So it is definitely a Marvel New York. So it's got all the classic New York landmarks, and then a bunch of Marvel landmarks as well. Take the jamming device to the lake in Central Park, alright? See, there's another landmark, Central Park. Cool. There's probably other locations to do with Marvel Comics that I haven't found yet in this game. The city's pretty decent size, and there's a lot of secrets, definitely. I mean, I just was so shocked when I found the Daily Bugle and the Baxter Building. That was so cool. Throw it into the lake, Hulk! There you go.
Stop them! We have what we came for. Return to base.
Okay, so what's the objective this time? Let's see here. The army is searching for the nanites. Destroy garbage trucks to find them first. Alright, cool. And we unlocked a new ability. Check this out. So we can actually sprint and just charge through everything. Kind of reminds me of that DLC that they did for the Amazing Spider-Man 1 video game, where you could run around with Rhino. Unfortunately, you couldn't control him like the Hulk here, where we could jump around and, you know, you can move the camera and everything. It was more about just charging into everything. But still, that was pretty neat. That was a very cool little DLC. They also did one with the Lizard. And that looked so cool, but I never picked it up. And the reason I never bought that DLC, there's one reason. And that was because there was a timer. I absolutely hate timers in games. If it's a requirement for a level, fair enough. But when it's a cool unlockable or DLC, like being able to run around the city and, you know, cause rampage as the Lizard, that should not have a timer. You should be able to do that for as long as you want, so... That DLC always looks super cool, but the timer completely put me off it. But hey, at least we have the LEGO Marvel games. You can actually play as Dr. Connors and trash New York City and destroy cars and everything, which is always so much fun. I love how they let you be able to transform into Dr. Connors in those games. It was just so cool. Actually, it wasn't in LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2, which was kind of weird. I do miss that feature, but hopefully if there's ever a LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 3, they bring back Dr. Connors, because... That was such a cool feature. One of my favorite things about the LEGO games is definitely the transforming characters. Anyway, let's continue with this mission. So we need to go to all of these little checkpoints and destroy these vehicles. So we've got 4 to go. Come on, Hulk, pick up the pace. We've got everything after us right now, too. We've got, like, vehicles and trucks and everything. Am I going the right way? Ooh! Oh, man, I'm crashing into everything right here. Here we go. I see it. Ready? And... Smash! Right, that's one down, so now we've got three to go. I would say go down here. This looks the furthest away. We want to get to the furthest away ones, then we don't have to travel too far to get the other two. Where is it? Come on. Pick up the pace, Holt. Come on, you got this. Aha! There it is! That one's not that far away, actually. Alright, so that's two down, two to go. And we've got helicopters and mechs and everything after us right now. All out chaos, basically. Not good. Ooh! I'm gonna end up destroying all these buildings, aren't I? Tell you what, I'm just gonna... No, okay, maybe not. I was going to sprint. Is it faster to just sprint for everything? Oh, I'm causing so much chaos. This is fun. I like the sprinting. It's very cool. Reminds me of when Captain America was running in the first Avenger. You know when he fell through that shop? That's what it looks like when he goes around the corner. It looks like he's about to slip over at any second. When he falls into that shop. That seems quite funny. All right. Keep jumping, Hulk. Keep jumping. There we go. A lot of billboards around here. Funny thing about the billboards, there's actually some weird ones. Like, one thing is, there's a billboard for Iron Man, even though he exists in this universe, but there's a billboard for his movie. And another thing, you'll be surprised at this one. I was shocked when I saw it. There's a Sonic the Hedgehog billboard. I'm not kidding you. There really is a Sonic the Hedgehog billboard in this game. It's got Sonic on it and everything. If I find it, I will point it out to you guys, because it's so odd to see that. Obviously, it's because this is a Sega game, but still, it is just so weird to see a picture of Sonic the Hedgehog in an official Marvel video game. An ASAC soldier has picked up the drum of nanites. Stop him from getting... Okay, obviously smashed, basically. Oh, he dropped it, and I dropped it too. I'm too far away. Hulk, no. Ooh, pick it up. You. Get out. Go away. Pick it up, Hulk. Pick it up. Yes, good man. That's the wrong one, Hulk. No. Where's it going? Oh, no. This is all wrong. There we go. Now, Hulk, run. That's it. Good man. Let's go. Oh. Ready for this? Oh, jump. Keep jumping, Hulk. Keep jumping. You're going to make it. We're good. Can't catch us now. We have it. Oh, man. I don't want to press circle just in case froze the thing. I'm stuck in a corner. Yeah, it froze the thing that we've got a hold of, because obviously it's important to the mission. Oh, please get me on the top of there. Yes, thank you. I needed that. Oh, come on. Perfect. Right, we're doing good. Keep on top of the rooftops and we should be fine. That's it, Hulk. That's it, buddy. Come on. Nearly there. And made it. Sweet. Objective. Another one? Defeat all enemies? Oh, great. So all of the enemies that I've been neglecting, we now have to defeat them. Well, I'll tell you what. They can have a thunderclap. Yeah, close in on me. Go on, I dare you. Here, have this. Can I do the thunderclap in the air? That would be quite useful, to be honest. No, I can't. Okay. Oh, wait. What's going on? What? Has he got the thing again? Oh, come on. Get off. That's mine. I'll have you know that's mine. I can't just smash with it. That sucks. Oh, so I have to keep it in this spot, and I have to take them out at the same time. This isn't great, is it? Oh. Yeah, I know he's picked it up. Hulk's too busy getting mad to be bothered, isn't he? Stop picking my stuff up! Will ya? Seriously. Okay. Oh, wow, they got spaceships and everything here now. This is great. Yeah, I know he's got the nanite drum. I see it. Oh, wait. No, he doesn't. What are you talking about? Stay away from my nanite drum! Whatever that is. Alright, I need to take that thing out of the sky, so that's doing my head in. Yes! Nearly. Stay away. Just keep them away from it, Hulk. We'll do fine. And then I'll put it back in a minute. Is he dead? He's not dead. Now he's dead, I think. Hulk smash! What else? Anyone else? Oh, really? You wanna go? Okay. Bring it. No! No, Hulk! Get him! Get him, Hulk! No! Oh, you stupid idiot, Hulk. Just kidding, I love you, Hulk. And thank you. Stay away from my nanite drum. How many times do I have to tell you? That's it. That's it. I'm gonna put it back now. Seriously, how many of these guys are there? Let's just throw that over there. That should do it. What am I supposed to be attacking? Because I can't see anything. Assault? No, they haven't. There's no one here. What are you talking about? Maybe we should tear down this building and then perhaps they'll stop. See, there's not. It says there's enemies here, but I don't see them. So I think we should tear down this building. Maybe they're stuck inside it. You never know. Oh, that was easy. Good job, Hulk. It says there's someone here too. You see that? Oh, maybe they're up a height. Let me check. Oh, I didn't even know these things were up here. That's why. Oh, we unlocked the superior ground slam. That's cool. Is that like one of these moves? No. So it just makes a stronger ground slam, I guess. Hang on a sec. We got no more enemies to take our thing. Nanite drum or whatever it's called, so we're good. Oh no, I'm nearly dead. I hope that's the last of them. Return the nanite drum to Samuel Stearns at the university. Will do. No, not her, Hulk. You're picking up the wrong thing. He's breathing heavy. Okay. There we go, Hulk. Did it. Hooray! Mission complete. Finally. Man, that took a while.
My God. Incredible.
Alright guys, that's pretty much it for this video, so I want to thank you all very much for watching. Stay tuned for lots more videos real soon, and as always, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.